Better quit eyeballing my nuts before I hit you with a meatball. And you don't want to get hit with my grandmother's meatballs. You're talking about a half a pound of meat.
Hitting your face.
In one ball.